I was about 12, we had some land that was condemned by the state. The state has a right to if it's for public need. And we went to court with it. And I sat through the trial of that condemnation process when I was 12 years old. And I guess from that time forward, I always wanted to be a lawyer. At the time, I sat there thinking, why didn't he ask this? Why didn't he ask that? And after that, my uncle was a Superior Court judge. And so a lot of times I would go down and sit in the courtroom and watch other people try cases, divorce cases, condemnation cases, damage suits, all kinds of cases, criminal cases. Really enjoyed the criminal cases. And I did that throughout high school. So when I got into college, I majored in English, and my thought process was to go to law school from early on.